everyone, welcome to my video. Today I would like to show you how to make piggy bank by yourself. Of course, I'm highly recommend this for you because it's very easy to make. The first, you need to prepare the ingredients, that is use knit cans, wrapping paper, use cardboard, scissors, ruler, double tip, pen, and dry tissue. The ingredients are ready. The next step is clean the used knit cans with dry tissue or wet tissue. And I use dry tissue. So just clean it. Okay, finish. Use cardboard to enter the money. Like this. And after that, create a hole in the middle. Remember to cut this off, and it will be like this. Is you can see, give a double tip on the used cardboard lid and stick it on a can of milk like this. And then put it on the top of the can. Take your wrapping paper and put your can on it. Don't forget to cut your writing paper first. And then wrap it around the can. and this off the top of the can. And then finish. Then you can ready to save your money in the piggy bank.